How do you like San Francisco so far?
It's fast.
Pretty fast.
We had a lot of fun last time. I just don't want to get paid on small stuff before I get to try any big stuff. Yeah. You know, that'd be dumb.
Did you guys picture Chris?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't want to
go. Show me some of your t-shirts that you print while you're in school.
When I did it from that drawing and then I just printed it on the shirt.
That's rad.
The shirt was rad. I used to wear it all the time. The colored part's kind of crooked. You can tell.
Yeah.
On the bottom. There's a shirt out of the way of my first ad. That blockhead ad.
Oh.
You know, like, it's got a big old hole in it. Yeah, I fell too many times.
What do you plan on doing after high school, Jeremy?
I don't know. I might go to Art Center, the college in Pasadena. I might start going there in January.
Any plans on where you're going to live after high school?
Here.
Here?
With my parents.
What are you going to do this summer?
Summer, I'm gonna go skateboarding. Maybe go to Europe. I don't know. Oh, we might go out to New York to skate with Gino. I knew Gino.
My brother's, he's pretty good.
Because,
like,
Chris.
when he does that flip stuff,
Chris.
It's like, I don't know. I consider him like a big skateboarder, but when he does that flip stuff, he proves he's like,
Jonas, you're a fucking nerd.
Tech.
Triple that trip place, we up and we have it. But we don't lag it, weaving in and out like a dog in traffic. Small balls, dirty dogs, that's a JM. The tuneness will just fit them, so get them. A prankster and saints, a perverted kid. We don't mess unless you want to pay us, get a really no fit. Pick the conflict, was a nice guy. Nicky punched him in the eye. Fiction, conviction,
shot a vote. I came in, you watch him.
No, I'm not knowing at all straight. Nonsense to me is just great. But all to all in all a good night.
We're causing chaos,
and that's right.
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 We're causing chaos,
and that's right. I'm causing chaos, trouble, albeit it's stubble. Lee is my middle name, always different than the same. So much game, I need a referee. How do I do it? It comes naturally. I wear jeans, a hat, Adidas with the black. Ring, I'm the king of the mountain. The gas is here, I watch the blizzard cheer. My tide, I roll in my ride. I'm flying, rabbit, my habit is rapping. Rhyming, chaos, I'm climbing the ladder. Getting fatter, greedy, faster. Speedy Gonzalez, I'm not going to college. My school is my pencil, a basic utensil. A mic,
and that's right. Causing chaos,
and that's right.
Causing chaos,
and that's right.
Causing chaos, player, player. You want a new style, don't buzz. Because I'm rushing, cushion. You want rope, time for the cop. I'm going to bed. You hurt, you still don't believe it.
Well, that's absurd
with the stereo type. Chaos on the mic, seems like a radish, mind like a tie. Do the rhyme all the time, you can't speak like a mime. Confused, you lose, turn a blue like a bruise. We're causing trouble, bursting style like a bubble. I'm quicker on my feet if you wanna come and rumble. Running, fighting, never overbiding. To what I don't believe it, like a horse, I'm striding. My thoughts, not getting caught in any super trend. You know you are just a player.
Causing chaos. Do it!
not, you dirty boy.
The dirty rat. My mama gotta get you tomorrow. He ain't nothing to tell you. You what? Die, you go on.
Right, you shut up, God said.
I was back when I was like 11. You know, around the neighborhood, they used to have a lot of parties and all that stuff, you know, rapping and breaking and all that, and popping and stuff. So I was always like, whatever was going on, I was doing. In 86, me and my boy was checking out the radio station and everything, and there was like a lot of whack records being played on the radio. We were like, yo, this is crazy. These guys is garbage. So we did it as a joke. If somebody was coming out of the radio station with something like that, that, I mean, you know, we could do better than that. And I have a list when I talk. So, like, you know, I just always get all well. You can't even talk that well, you know what I'm saying? I just get it all the time. So if I would have stopped at that moment, I wouldn't have been here.
Okay.
Yeah, so then when I got hyped when Rakim came out, oh my God.
Heard it.
I said, now that's rap music. This is some shit different. He was from Long Island. Because rap is doing good now. See, first we had got scared at one time because the 9 million by Nella Ice, the 10 million by Hammer, they didn't know what the fuck was going on. We didn't know. We were like, oh no, somebody got rap and made another definition and fucked it up. Now we threw. The regular street stuff is back now. EPMD, we were the only ones that kept strong. No matter what was going on in the world, we did not change the EPMD, no matter what was going on. We didn't say, well, that's the flavor, let's switch that. We didn't do it. That's why we get respected now. Me and my boy had differences with the group and everything, and it wasn't working right, but EPMD will drop a single in September. Rap music, that's the biggest thing in the world. Rap broke TV for the black. Rap broke movies for the black. The sports, the whole now. Rap broke communication to all types of kids. Kids will listen to us because we dress like them. We talk slang like them. We're on their level. So if you come with a suit and tie and explain them, they're gonna be like, okay, word, and go and be out of here. I'm coming with my pants sagging like they do, my ass in the back like they do, my swing like they do. They understand. Rap opened up the whole world for black communication and knowledge for black kids and all types of children. I love music. If you love music and your heart feel like you can get busy, you can do that, man, that's the best thing in the world. I'm making a tape for the summer. Plus, my new record label is called Death Squad. Fans, man, check it out, man. Eric Sermon sent us Death Squad. Don't think I'm abandoning y'all. I'm not giving y'all what y'all want still.
It's a double kick clip, 360 over the hip. And just go with a good amount of speed. When you get to the hip, just kick it hard like a double kick clip, but at the same time, turn your body like you're doing a 360 ollie, and then just hope you hop on it. Kick it hard and turn it good, like when you do it. I don't know, that's about it.
Chris Learn, backside 180 heel flips, and then start your engine, and then do a backside 180 heel flip, but turn your shoulders a little bit more, catch it, turn in clean, and ride away with a smile.
I think I kick it like a 360 rail with my back foot, and then at the same time I give it a little kick flip with my front foot, just a little bit, and I usually keep my foot kind of on with the heel hanging off, more my front foot with the heel hanging off, and then just give it a flip and wait till it comes around so I can grab it mute. Usually the main thing that goes wrong is that I don't flip enough and I grab the wrong end. And then just come in like a 360 barrel, mute grab. I think that's it.
We'll be right back. Yeah. punch, beat the count of 10. And all the bad comes with the good, I'll be in the air. Another round, another tale, an afternoon well spent. We're living out the top of people, sleep on to their tail.
And TJ, and we were trying to make our way home. We all lost and couldn't find our way home and got a flat tire and was pulled over the side. And some cops pulled up from behind and started harassing us and asking us if we had money and stuff, and we didn't have no money, so they put us in their car, locked us up, me and my friend Jay locked us up in the car, and then started searching the car, and then they found two guns, and they come back and pistola, dinero, and I'm all, nah, I pulled out 13 bucks and they were all, nah. So they took us to jail, and they let my friend go, and because he said he didn't never seen the guns before, Van, I go, yeah, it's my sponsor's van, and they were all, oh, then you're staying, you know? So they thought it was my van, and they kept me. The first night where I spent the night in that building, it was a room about, probably about 12 feet wide by about 15 feet deep at the pen, and it was like three bunks high, so six beds in there with 11 people. And that night it was just totally raining, and rain was coming in and like just all over me, because I had to sleep on the floor because it wasn't my room, you know, I just got there.
Right.
And rain was just coming in, and woke up in the morning soaked. I got about 2 hours sleep that night. And Saturday came rolling around, and they loaded us up, put us in a bus, and took us to the penitentiary down there, the Mesa Penitentiary. At first it's not safe because people steal from you, but after a while if you get your respect in there, then it's all right.
So then did you get in any fights while you were there, or what?
Got in a couple. Got one really good one, and then one alright one. Girls would come down, my friends, and just hang out and stuff. No overnight visitors, but they come down for the day and stuff. My family would come down, my mom would be there like twice a week. Yeah. My friend David, he was my roommate. We had like a thing called the Caraca, which is like a little room in there. It was a nice room too. It was like we rented it off a guy named Jaime, which was an inmate too, who owned it. It was like $300 a month, and it had like air conditioning, a shower, a bathroom, a sink, color TV, a couch, fold out couch, shelves everywhere. Super nice. A gate downstairs, it locks, so no bad people come up, no troubles.
Yeah.
But it sucks having to pay rent in jail. That was kind of. The food in the line is horrible. I mean, I couldn't even like kill you. I'd say like food my mom brought me or my family or stuff like that, or eat at a restaurant. Inmates, they have stores in there. Inmates have stores and shit.
Okay.
And they just. crazy letters and got me out. And my boy Ken down in Clayton, and Will and Jamie and I went down there to sign statements to get me out, and that's the thing that mainly helped, I guess.
So what happened to the van?
The van? Comment.
How is it having to learn how to re-skate there, Josh?
Fucking sucks.
Fucking hate it. Like I would have skated anyway.
Hi, I like you to meet some of my friends. They all have their own little part. They write for a company called The Firm.
What's that you said that I'd be gone? Life found a way to turn you on. He wants to know she faked good.
alone in a room filled with envy. Who to trust today? Say when, and I'll believe. Just tell me who to pay.
wasn't that much about them, but now they were out on TV. I got down to work. I'm deep in concentration, but then she walked right up to me.
Ladies got loads of spots. Got enough so you don't have to keep going to one place. You can go all over the shop. Don't get bored.
So many, how can you want so many girls? Wow, wow, God damn. Wow, all things I tried, and all things I seem to fail me, don't mean that much when she's around. Cause then my tongue gets tied, jump back, I know I have to, before I start to lose control. You know you want her so badly, but things, what are you gonna do? You know you need her so badly, how can you want so many girls?
Spitalfield.
What?
Spitalfield on a hot day, I think, is the worst. Like yesterday.
Hit it.
Yo, what's up, man? It's Eric Sermon, man. You know what I'm saying? I be cooling on my cool out shit, you know what I'm saying? A man, Zeus and Fisto shit. I be flexing it, you know what I'm saying?
Fat shit.
Fat new shit. Check it. Peace him the fuck out of here.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. 411. Yeah, hey, this is bullshit. I'm calling it. My ass ain't Fred G. Sanford. It ain't over. And if you don't like it, you can get these nuts.
Oh, really?
What does Rick think about the video?
It's pretty dope, man.
Pretty dope, man.
Can't handle it.
What? Come on, what do you think of this, dude?
No, it's fucking red.
I know someone else. I saw someone
who got everyone.
What?
It's a pretty good view.
You like it?
How did it compare to the first video?
I like Dave better than this video.
Where's Mill?
How did it compare to the first video?
Yeah.
Where's David Mills? Where's David Mills? That's all I would like to know.
It was rad. It didn't compare 100% like I thought it would, but it, you know, I mean, it was
tell
rad.
The truth. There was no fucking pool skating.
Okay, Fred, let's hear your word on this.
Yeah, I already told you I liked the video, but I liked the other one better.
Yeah, so did I.
So what did you think of the video?
Beautiful.
Alright.
It's over.
You love it?
How do you feel at this moment?
Dirty? Like a dumb guy's asking me stupid questions.
I think I have the right stuff.
Go.
usually have this.